Eureka, it has come to my attention that you have broken the rules.
This is me holding my hand up and following the rules that we set in place.
I don't give a fuck.
Just improv, you know? Make sure you use some of the product's buzzwords, though, like cleanliness,
funny is in muscle, ligaments, and bones. Please go away.
Okay. We'll edit everything in post, great?
Sure.
Pure for men, because in Russia, anus cleans you. Pure for men, because Stalin did not annihilate 30 million of his own people so that you could have a ass, Brenda.
That was inappropriate, and I realize that, I'm sorry.
Okay, great, but let's talk more about the product.
Okay. Pure for men, filled with stupid plant stuff that makes your bowels go Pure for men, because you want, of course, to be hot Katya, not hot Carl. Karl Lagerfeld, dirty old man.
Can't say that on TV.
Okay. Pure for men, because when you eat 3 pounds of chili at a hee-haw rick-rack...
Cut!
Water? Do you need to breathe in the paper bag?
I can see your hip pad. Oh. Oh, she fell. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Man, that's not fair. My hair took so long.
It's very dry. It's almost kind of like your vagina.
You're perfect. Some you're beautiful. Them. You look like Linda Evangelista. You're a model. Everything about you is perfect. Did you stone those tights? Oh, you're smiling. They eat her up every single time she's on that damn stage. She doesn't even. She can walk out there in a diaper. And they're like, Valentina, your smile is beautiful.
Next Friday. Oh!
I don't know how to sew.
Don't miss an all-new RuPaul's Drag Race. Next Friday at 8 on VH1.
The shade of it all.
No. No. Fuck you, Thorgy.
Really?
Sorry. Yeah, sorry.
It was very intense.
Xanax. How's that Xanax working?
Mimi rigged our bus. Mimi rigged our bus, goddammit. She strapped India Farah and a bomb underneath it.
Anyone know how to build a fire with a magnifying glass?
I do.
This is bullshit!
Do you have any more of that Xanax?
Can this change?